Lieutenant. His life is coming to an end. I thought it important for you to see him again. It's not too late to change your mind.
Come close to me, Klingon. Let me die with my hands at your throat.
There is a substance within my cells which you need to survive.
And you've come to hear me beg for my life?
No.
I would rather die than pollute my body with Klingon filth.
Come. You wish to see me, Captain?
Yes, Lieutenant. I assume you know what it's about.
Yes.
The Romulan vessel will reach us within the hour. If our patient dies, it may be just the excuse the Romulan commander needs to start an incident. The death of a Romulan officer at the hands of the Federation. Think of it.
I have, Captain.
So, there is no question that the Romulan officer is more valuable to us alive than dead.
I understand.
Lieutenant, sometimes the moral obligations of command are less than clear. I have to weigh the good of the many against the needs of the individual and try to balance them as realistically as possible. God knows I don't always succeed.
I have not had cause to complain, Captain.
Oh. Lieutenant, you wouldn't complain even if you had cause.
If you order me to agree to the transfusion, I will obey, of course.
I don't want to order you, but I ask you, I beg you to volunteer.
I cannot.
Lieutenant?
Sir.
That will be all. Picard to Dr. Crusher.
Go ahead.
Do not continue to enlist the cooperation of Lieutenant Worf.
I won't have to, Captain. The Romulan has died.